cars off the end of the street. And one car that doesn't do that control. Better. No more room. That's hard. It's Kyle off the early lead. Going the length of the straightaway. Ryan 6.5 seconds back. There's Chad in the three spot, another 6 seconds back.
9 minutes left.
Jester's off the end of the single car. He's in the first spot. Chad in 5. 1.5 seconds behind. A little too much end of there, Chad. Everybody's forcing all other paths this time. Should return to where you left the track. Alright, here's 2 minutes and 8 to go. 4.3. Lead is still 3.8 seconds. Kyle over Ryan. Chad's closing in. 4.5 seconds to go. And we got a broken wing and an upside down car on the back straight. Look at Chad. And Chad took the lead in one corner. Passing both cars. Guess he's got a broken wing on the GT. Ryan is upside down. We got 2 upside down tires. Getting the straightaway. Chad. And Jesse still battling for 4th. We got 5.5 minutes to go. Chad and Ryan are right in front. Jesse in 3rd. 30 seconds behind. We got between 1st and 2nd and 7 seconds. Got him bigger down. Ryan with a little nose dive and a tumble. I don't know how you keep that car so clean. Keep it on the wheels, whole thing. It's probably got some special coating on the body to get the dust and dirt to wick off. I don't know if guys like to do that stuff, right? 4.5 minutes to go. Chad's lead on the straightaway. That time around, 14 seconds. Ryan's upside down on the back straightaway. Long ways away from the marker. Jesse's keeping up the Chad. He is a lock down, but he's trying to get his 41.9 and get back on the lead lap.
41.9. 4 minutes left.
Ryan nose diving on big air again. But he still looks good. I don't know how to do that. I guess it's electric. It needs the gas where you got fuel and oil coming and everything, but it's just the 2 minutes into the race. Now pounding lap. 44, 42, 41,
39, 44.
Last lap, 48, 48, 49. Somebody put... be able to tell you lap times because I got to manually count them. I can tell you that there's 2 minutes and 40 seconds left. Huh? maybe we should just bypass that oil protection switch on that generator as opposed to green. Chad has a big nose down too. Come up on 2 minutes to go. You have to block the lap or do it flat.
2 minutes left.
Seconds on the clock. Is up in the first place position. Yes, he's coming around the tabletop to finish in third. Maybe. Yes, he's out of power.